You know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. You can't let this one slide.
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Steven's Awesome Adventures. You know, recently, I've been playing this game called Among Us. I don't know if you've ever heard of it. It's kind of a not very well-known game. But, so, me and Stewart were playing the other day, and he swore to my face. He looked me dead in the eyes and said, "I am not the imposter." And so I believed him, and I vouched for him to the entire game, the people in the game. And you know what he does the next round? He stabs my fucking neck! Like, what the fuck? Honestly, I can't ever trust him again. What?
Hey, Steven?
I don't even want to look at you right now, dude.
Are you recording? Dude!
What?
You're recording this?
Yes, I'm recording it!
You're gonna ruin my reputation on
Among
Us.
I don't give a fuck, Stewart!
Dude, you need to get over it!
You ruined your own reputation!
You need to get over it, Season!
You lied to me!
I had to use you, and you know what? I played you like a fiddle, cause you're dumb. Your IQ is low.
Stewart?
It's so low.
All my fans are gonna see this, and they're just gonna hate
you. They're just gonna think you're a whiny little bitch.
No, they're gonna dox you, and you're
your fans better not dox, dude. I'm on.
They're definitely gonna dox you.
We're never gonna be friends ever again.
I don't wanna be your friend, Stewart, because you're a fucking pussy.
Tomorrow, you're gonna be crying about this.
Sorry about that, guys. He's kind of a fucking loser. Now, where was I? So.
And you know what?
Do it! Get out!
Your mom's a lesbian. And you're adopted.
That's alright, because I know his mom's not a lesbian, if you know what I mean. Mountain Dew, you gotta love that sweet taste of victory.